的权利，你于是要
43rd night of our residency. And if you're expecting different dialogue, just forget it. Sorry so much.
Yeah.
Well, it's not bad. It's not bad for a Tuesday. Did you have anything else to do, seriously?
Yes.
What was that?
I never said that they were completely unfounded. So when you slap down the hammer, can you see it in your heart? Can you crawl some over? And when you are standing fingers, you see it in your heart.
Sometimes yes, sometimes no.
And when you try to break my spirit, I really wouldn't bother, because there's no spirit left to break. Not now. Said that they were completely unhappy. You won't speak until the earth that wants you finally has me. You've done it now. And you won't rest until the hurts that becomes me finally takes you. You've done it now. And you won't smile until this ugly mouth gets shut for now. Your baby doesn't love you anymore.
That's very loud.
let's begin to live our lives. I want to be with my friends tonight.
Is it true?
say yes, but you will change your mind. I turned south again, and I got to be my killer now. I can't love the way I feel. I can't have the way I feel. I can't have the way I feel. I lost my bag in Newport back.
Thank you.
I could love you, but that joke isn't funny anymore.
it's too close to home, and it's too near the bone. Too close to home, it's too near the bone. More than you ever know. Why do you kick them when they fall down? Just my guy, a smile on my face, after all.
Thank you. Wow.
Basta, basta, basta!
Ever since I stopped watching the television news, I felt so much better. I felt reasonably happier. I feed the cat on time. I live occasionally. So if you're still watching the television news, you're missing so much. Yeah. However, one statement remains. That's not true. Because good news is great news. However, one nasty fact of modern life remains, and I'd love to sing about it now.
Thank you.
face is none of your business. You must not tamper with arrangements. Work hard and sweetly pay your taxes, but never asking what for. Kindly somebody else who can take your dreams away. If you don't like me, then don't look at me. There must be somebody else who can take.
Do you get it?
Yeah.
I know you don't like him very much, or you only like him because I like him, really. Isn't that true? You're supposed to say, oh. Well, anyway, yes or no, this is the first track on our new album, which will escape in a few weeks. Catch it if you can't.
Who was that sneaking up the stairs? Taking a hairpin from her hair. Vision of the locks falling down crossed my mind and made the sound of tapping, gentle tapping at my morning star shirt. Crystal glint of the tubing glass. The creaking sound of the busted glass. She slowly opened the door. The darkness told me nothing more, except to say that she was near my morning star. She stood within the threshold, silently, a ray of moonlight on her eyes. Without a word she said, could I come in? And I said, well, you're in already. You might as well sit down and stay a while. She made her way across the room. La 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 la
As it should be. Oh,
watching. You're down to breathe, but you don't presume. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
the drive and the dreams inside. This is my time.
To smell.